Brandon David just knocked off the mighty John Cena. That was a shocking match, guys. Alright. Let's continue. Guys, this is number one contenders. This is another number one contendership match. I mean, whoever wins this match, will face the tag team champions at AEW Rampage 2. AEW Sunday Rampage 2, guys. WWE SmackDown Tag Team Championship, number one contendership. The Viking Raiders. Thank you. Now we have the women's Money in the Bank match. Here we go, guys. Jimmy John's subs.
Fabulous. Too untouchable. Here comes a self-proclaimed the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. Saxton, how many times do I have to tell you many other people make the same proclamation? This is the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. That is my unbiased opinion. Yeah, sure it is.
Papa John's pizzas. Champions.
Hey,
Hey, bro. Start ordering it. I love him.
After this guy, we have one more Money in the Bank briefcase match, I think. No. Yeah. There's only two. No. There's three. After this. Guys, number seven will be the last Money in the Bank match. And tomorrow may not do one tomorrow maybe. Thank you.
Thank you.
be right back, guys. Doing the match so far. We have some good matches. I might just take my phone with me.
Thank you.
You guys want to see what movies are on, guys, on TV. That's a long TV, boy.
Stealing tape.
I'm going to give you the biggest butt scratch in the world. Butt scratch, butt scratch, butt scratch.
Thank you.
wants to be here. She's saying, let's go, bring it.
Can I get that doggy D? Ooh! Wow! Well, I want to get that dog D. Ooh! I'll give him the Roman Reigns. That, you know, also guys, speaking about Roman Reigns, guys, he hasn't been on the shows in a while. And he wasn't on yesterday's show. And he wasn't on today's, so we'll see if he is taking a break like Danger is. Because that means Danger's going to be on the next Friday Night SmackDown. He will be on the next Friday Night SmackDown. And that will be on... Hold on, let me check. That'll be next week. Next week. He'll be on the Thursday and Friday Night SmackDown on the 5th and the 16th. And he may not be on AEW Dynamite. I was going to take a picture of him today, but originally he was not fully on the card. So, yeah. But we're doing a 1 hour recording, guys. Kind of like did that before. And it was... I think I did that one other time before, but I don't remember when. So... Go back to this match. Youngblood versus... Youngblood versus Drew McIntyre. Back to this. Last man standing.
Thank you.
Page one. So Paige will be facing the SmackDown Women's Universal Champion at Sunday's Stuns. I'm going to stop this recording. I hope you guys enjoy. I hope you will enjoy the upload when it's up. Peace out, guys.